The EDiscovery Reference Model, or EDRM, is a framework that describes a process that most organizations go through around eDiscovery. So it explains what the steps are and how typical organizations go through those steps to perform the process of eDiscovery. eDiscovery is not as complicated as it seems at first glance. It's really a way to work through providing data for a particular case. How do you manipulate it? How do you answer questions regarding that case? And what do you do with it when you're done? The rules around eDiscovery are described in the Federal Rules of Civil Procedure, or FRCP, which contains rules that require you to share information with other parties, contain descriptions of how you can get this information, what types of reviews are useful, and how to provide information to opposing parties.